Okay, so as you all know, prom is coming up, and I am so excited. But there's a lot of preparation that goes into prom. But most importantly is the
dress. I know it sounds stupid, but it's not. It's prom, the most important night of the year. Your dress has to be perfect.
This dress must be the perfect combination of beautiful color, cut, and design. It can take months to find the perfect prom dress, and all I can say is thank God my search is finally over. I finally found the
absolutely
perfect
dress!
Oh my God, guys, I have some great news to tell you. So I was shopping downtown last weekend and I saw this cute little store called Très Chic.
That's so funny. I was just there a couple weeks ago.
I just ordered a dress from there.
Really? I saw this perfect one-of-a-kind dress.
Weird. Jacqueline's dress reminds me of something, but I can't seem to put my finger on it.
I just had to buy it. I have my prom dress. Come look at this picture of it.
That's not your dress. That's my dress.
No, that's my dress. See, I told you it reminded me of something.
Punch something. I can't do this, honestly. Like, I'm in such a bad place mentally for studying.
Yeah, but you're pretty smart, so like, I think you'll be fine.
I think you should probably show some kindness. I know somewhere in there you're capable of that. That would really be appreciated.
Yeah, okay.
Whatever, I don't need this. I don't care if you think I'm so smart like I know I am, but right now I'm freaking out and I just need a little empathy from my friend.
Yeah, we're friends.
Oh my God, all I need is some support and like, empathy. Do you even know what that means? Do you not care about me? It's completely ridiculous that someone I've known since I was a fetus is being so difficult. I mean, it's not hard to just listen to your best friend complain for a little bit.
A little bit?
Bro, chill. You're gonna be fine.
But right now, I'm not. I'm literally not.
Okay, fine. What do you want me to do about it?
I don't know.
Shirley, you need to stop with the whole negative vibe right now. The exam is gonna be fine.
Negative vibe? Negative vibe? My stress is totally valid. I can't afford to fail this exam and you aren't helping calm my nerves. Fight, 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 fight!
Jesus Christ, you're not gonna fail. Just breathe.
I literally can't. I'm having a complete mental breakdown. I'm good, and I'm smart, and I'm perfect.
Shirley, it's 8 a.m. You're just tired and stressed.
How dare you? I'm not tired. I'm perfectly rested. I have a rigorous sleep routine that I follow every night. I'm really healthy.
Okay, but you're not exhibiting very healthy behavior. We learned all about it in psych class. Go check your notes. I'm sure it's there.
Kaya, stop filming me. I know no one here is as prepared as me. And I am breaking down over here. Oh my God, I need to get out of here. You're all stressing me out. I'm literally sweating. I don't understand how someone can be so cold-hearted. I do so much for Sierra, and I'm definitely in a better place academically than literally everyone else in that class. I need to be alone. I'm sorry. Excuse me. Don't follow me!
What just happened? How long have you been here?
I never leave.
On va commencer par inspirer profondément pendant 4 secondes. Et on retient son souffle pendant 7 secondes. Et expirer pendant 8 secondes. There we go. Do you feel better now? Oh, you are so happy. You are so calm. Yes, oui, oui. Et respirer. Merci d'avoir écouté, mes amis. À la prochaine!
So I've been really nervous. As you guys know, prom is coming up, and I'm thinking of asking Adam. He's such a great and honest guy, you know? He's mature, funny, and nice. Okay, so since prom is coming up, and it's such a symbolic event, Adam, would you like to attend prom with me?
Yeah, sure, whatever.
Sheesh, you already know.
Yes! Oh my god, I like you so much.
I like you so much.
Oh my god. I am appalled by Azalee's behavior. She knows Adam and I had a thing once. In like grade 4, but there's a history there. She can't just go and take our chemistry away.
Talk about PDA, yuck.
Hey, Chloe, since I was thinking that you don't have a grad date, if you don't have one of those, would you like to go to the date to the grad with me?
I don't think so, Jeremy, but thanks for the offer.
Cool, yeah. She said no.
Oof, got rejected.
Are you going to grad with anyone?
Nope.
Right. So, league?
Yep.
Cool.
Well, you two can both find a new dress.
Us? What about you?
What's happening, guys? Stop yelling.
I already got a matching purse.
Well, I bought the dress first.
Well, I look the best in it.
How do you even know that? Anyway, I am not getting a new one. You two can go look.
There's no way that I am.
Well, neither am I. Oh, go away!
Sid and I have been doing a lot of grad prep. We got our nails done, we booked a limo.
And now we're getting spray tans for no reason.
Sydney!
I don't know, Emmy. I'm fine with how I look.
It'll be fun. It'll be like you just came back from Hawaii, only like instantly.
It will be natural?
Yeah, I'll make sure.
And it will fade eventually, right?
All tans fade eventually.
Ugh, I don't know, Emmy.
Come on, it'll be fun. You know what? It'll be my treat. Happy grad.
Really? Oh my god.
So you'll come?
You know what? Why not? Screw it.
Yay! We'll be bronzed and glowy together.
How do I look?
Bronze?
Oh my god.
It looks nice.
Oh my god.
It'll fade before grad.
I look like a pumpkin.
A glowy pumpkin.
I don't want to. Wait, why aren't you orange? You're not even tan at all. Did you even get one?
I didn't end up getting one because it wouldn't go with my dress.
And this is supposed to go with mine?
Well, your dress is blue, right?
Yes.
Those colors complement each other.
You can't film this!
No paparazzi!
I don't say a thing.
You can't crack us.
Come on, guys. We're making a show here. You gotta give us something.
We're not doing anything.
We're planning a senior prank!
Mila!
They're gonna find out eventually.
roses are red, violets are blue. Prom. Will you go with me?
What?
Oh, sorry. Julieta wanted me to ask you for her.
Oh, yeah, sure. That poem was really beautiful.
Oh, stop it. See you later, then.
Who do you think you are?
Julieta, Maria, Lucia, Lozano, Ramsey, you?
Azale, Raymond, Charbonneau, Eloise, Kim, Jonka, Brunet.
This is getting kind of pointless.
How could you? Prom meant everything to me, and now there's no point of going.
Okay, fine. Be a sore loser.
Okay, let's say the best promposal wins.
Bring it on.
Ugh, this school is so beyond weird.
Hey, where's your tray?
Sorry, it's only my fifth year here. I forgot.
We're almost done with high school.
I know, it's like it totally flew by.
Mm-hmm, exactly. Now, all we have to do is get through exams.
I'm so excited. We have a little surprise for everyone to cheer them up before exams. I worked so hard on it. I hope they like it.
Get ready!
No, I can't. I really should.
You go, girls! Woo!
The whole thing. I worked so hard on putting all of this together, and they're just embarrassing me.
She worked so hard on this? Leanne and Vanessa would be nothing without me as their friend. I choreographed the dance. I set up the music. I'm in charge.
Oh my god, don't listen to what Alex and Leanne are saying. They did not contribute to this little surprise at all. Alex was just bossing us around, and Leanne was on her phone. I'm the one who had all the ideas.
I deserve the spotlight.
You don't deserve anything.
You guys, this is supposed to be fun.
No, I'm not gonna step in and break it up. It's either this or studying for exams. So.
Stop, stop.
Why should I listen to you?
Just hear me out for a second, okay?
Whatever.
Look, we decided to do this so that we could help people feel calmer before exams. And look at us, we're fighting like children. We're graduating soon. This part of our lives is ending. We got to get it together.
I mean, I guess you're right. Regardless of who actually came up with the idea, we're friends, and we should start acting like it.
Oh my god, that's so true. Even though I did all the work, that doesn't matter. What matters is our friendship. Come on, guys, let's go spread some cheer to other classes.
So, we've been trying to figure out the perfect senior prank.
Yep.
So far, we've had some successful trials.
Well, we've had some trials.
Hey,
Yeah, I have no idea what Adrian and Mila are doing.
You can do it!
I heard they're planning a senior prank, but it seems a bit, you know, interesting.
This isn't working. All this work and we have nothing. Put it down.
How about we split up and do the funniest thing we can think of? Then we'll come back together and choose whichever's funniest.
Sounds like a plan.
Why couldn't the bicycle stand up? What?
Because it was too tired. Get it? That's a knee slapper.
That was pretty lame, Mila.
I don't know. At least I did something. You didn't even put anything together.
You're right. I absolutely did not put something together that got out of hand or something like that.
Tax evasion? I don't know anything about tax evasion. Oh, I should have paid more attention in financial literacy. I've been framed. Framed!
I wonder what the class will do next year.
Whatever it is, it's gotta be better than that.
I don't know. Mine was the peak of comedy.
Whatever you say, Mila. Whatever you say.
It has been almost a week since I've spoken to Morgan or Jacqueline. And I can't believe I'm saying this, but I'm giving up. I miss my friends. And it's just a silly little dress for a silly little event.
Have they spoken to you? Have either of them cracked? Come on, tell me. I need to know. I miss them both. But they're sensitive, nice girls. They'll cave. Me, on the other hand, no chance. This is too nice of a dress to lose. Plus, they'll forgive me eventually.
Hey guys, so I've done a lot of thinking.
Me too.
Oh yeah, so have I.
Anyways, we've been friends for so long, and I miss you guys, so I'm gonna return the dress.
Me too. We've been best friends since 7th grade, and there's no way I'm letting a stupid dress get in between us. I'd say we all return the dress and all find a new one, so we don't need to worry about this anymore.
Definitely. Oh, I missed you guys so much. I have so much to tell you.
Me too. I've wanted to be friends again for so long. I miss you guys. If I show up to prom in this dress, what are they going to do? Get mad at me? No. And even if they do, they probably wouldn't even care. It's prom. Yay, I'm gonna look so good in this dress.
I can't believe I didn't get a solo in Glee this year. I'm a soprano.
Aren't the people in soprano the people who can't sing?
Oh my God, what is going on outside?
Adam, my beloved, it would be my honor if we could go to prom together.
Yeah, sure, but the humidity's kinda messing up my hair, so I'm gonna go inside.
Victory is mine!
You.
I hope you wear jeans every single time you forget you have gym. I hope you walk upstairs to your class but forget your bag downstairs so you have to walk all the way down and up. And I hope Holly yells at you every time you don't take the proper route to the fitness center bathroom.
That's a bit much, don't you think?
I can't believe you've done this.
I barely touched her.
Azalee, even though you brutally assaulted me, I will forgive you if you forget Adam and go to prom with me.
OMG, I thought she'd never ask. Yeah, Adam, you suck.
Hey, whatever happened with Julieta and Azalee?
Focus, Elliot, we're this close to beating the school record.
Yes!
Aww, happily ever after.
Next week on Keeping Up with Grade 11, everything goes smoothly at graduation.
And now, Paul Hollander.
Well, almost everything.
Paul? Has anybody seen Paul?
And if you think that was a bump in the road, Just wait until the grad party.
Oh, hi, Eva.
You know what you did.
Damn!
All coming up next week, Keeping Up with Grade 11.
So, what'd you think of it?
That was
ay, finalmente acabaron de pelear. Era solo un vestido. Qué tontas deberían de haber sido de dejar que eso arruinara su amistad. Mi mamá me acaba de mandar una foto de mi vestido. Mira, ¿quieren verlo? Lo compré en una tienda en el centro.